10% in the markets yesterday, but since then you have seen additional margin of 10% come in from CME for trading in futures in the New York markets, and that has led to some decline coming in, and that could be putting some pressure on the Indian natural gas prices as well. As far as gold and silver prices go, well, there has been some support onto this one as well. While the EMs have the release or the decline has abated, you still are looking at a slightly weaker US dollar, and that has been supportive for this space. The base metal prices in the meanwhile have given you a surprise turnaround. After falling the most in last couple of weeks, there is some opportunity buying coming in on the lower side for this space as well right now.
We are expecting some pullback rally in base metals. Among base metals, at present, copper looks best commodity to trade in. So anytime dips in prices till 442 or 443 rupees in MCX should be used as buying opportunity, with a stop loss to be placed at 440 rupees on lower side. For the initial target of 447 rupees, we are expecting crude prices to move up and touch levels of around 6190 rupees. So anytime dips in prices till 6080 rupees in MCX should be used as buying opportunity, with a stop loss to be placed at 6040 rupees on lower side. For the initial target of 6150 rupees, we are expecting silver prices to move up and touch levels of around 44500 rupees. So anytime dips in prices till 43600 or 43700 rupees in MCX should be used as buying opportunity, with a strict stop loss to be placed at 43400 rupees on lower side. For the initial target of 44200 rupees.
Alright, let's take a short break. On the other side, of course, India-born Satya Nadella logs into Microsoft.